Faculty were an interesting group, mostly older faculty, except for Richie Burns, who looked younger than we were, and still does, actually. But a lot of older faculty who had taught someplace else and bumped up against their retirement policy and came here. You know, we had a Professor Magoun. He'd approach campus in a Rolls Royce and taught Marriage and the Family, and his dog would be sitting alongside him, and his wife would be in the back seat. I always thought that was kind of strange.